For the second consecutive week, the landfill inferno in the remnants of Atlantic City continues to rage on. The 10,000-acre dumping ground ranks among the world's largest and contains both toxic and biological waste. Already, 7 firefighters combating the blaze have died, and another 40 have suffered from severe burns and toxin exposure.